Which one should we go to first?
The one across the water?
That would be east.
Yeah, correct.
Okay.
Hey, you want a t-shirt? Miri.
No need. I already crafted myself the plant fiber outfit.
T-shirt's better, no? Okay.
Yep. Just keep it, because I don't have anything, so just keep it. I'll put it in one of the chest.
Booga booga.
Jesus.
Can't that much faster.
In my single player, my pickaxe takes out the block with one blow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
What's it made of? Unobtainium. I was preparing.
Yeah, Miri, in my single player, I'm at. I passed the 800. So.
So everything you touch just everything you touch melts. So.
Oh yeah, the two buildings, yeah. We can find some nice stuff here.
Let the loot master do this.
Oh, there's some zombies.
Empty jars, nice.
I found a wrench.
Ah, excellent.
Loot master.
Loot master. Shot iron pipe. Nitrate powder.
There should be a bookshelf, right?
Should be right.
Oh, potted plant. Potted plant. Wow. Here. Yay, just for you. Plant.
Now we're set.
Game's done.
We won.
Exactly. We got the potted plant. What else do we need?
Not much. With the potted plant, you know, you have that homey feeling, so that's what you need to.
Miri, yeah. No, break the wood blocks. It's easier.
to get inside.
I want iron.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't think the wood blocks are any faster. I think, in fact, it's slower. I mean, at least it feels slower to me.
Suit yourself.
Damn right I will. Ooh, got my skill points, yeah.
No, oh, the house over here is definitely bigger.
Where are you, Vidui?
I went to the other house. Just to start clearing it up. It even has a mailbox.
That house looks much better.
I checked the mail.
You had a mail hole. Today? I have been waiting for my parcel for quite a long time.
Sorry, I took whatever wasn't scrapped.
I found a gun safe. So
hope it wasn't anything important. Yeah. It was probably just a bill.
My credit card bill.
Are we gonna break open the gun safe or?
No, I would wait with that one. It's just gonna take so long.
I got a sledgehammer skimmer.
And so move it.
Thank you. Wow.
A sledgehammer, good.
Good. Where do you guys go? To the house with a light on it?
Yeah, the south one.
Okay, go to the northwestern one.
Oh, there's another one there as well?
Yeah, it has a light on it, so that's kind of caught my eye. Okay.
Hey guys, there's a TV. Anyway, let's have a flat screen.
Why don't we have a TV in the house?
Oh, great.
That's so.
Right. The house is the light on it was our house.
Okay, I'm going back. I'm going back to our base to empty my stash.
Okay. The house with the light on it was our house. Goddamn.
It was our.
Yeah, our house. All hey, alone.
You're right, Vidu. There's corn around, like wild corn, or I don't know what to call
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I planted some corn outside our house.
Well, that's good, Miri. You found our house.
Yeah, okay, I
don't steal all this stuff, please.
Time to loot our house.
Hey, guys, I got clothes. You guys want to wear it since you guys yes. are basically in the nude?
Yeah,
okay, I know. It frees up some stash, yep. some space for me. You got a wrench already, dude? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah,
loot master.
Loot master.
Okay.
Well, it's a really shitty quality, man.
Okay.
Ludwig, yes. Shorts in front of you.
Oh, excellent.
And then shirt. Oh, you're all white. You're going to play tennis.
Not bad.
You got the shorts?
Yep.
And here you go, the t-shirt.
Excellent. I look so cool.
Yeah, man. Now. You're going to play tennis.
Anything in the?
Nope, just paper, yeah. paper, and more paper. It's in the oven, absolutely nothing. It's in the sink, plaster. The other thing, two wrenches.
What?
Screw yes. you, dude.
I'm not joking.
Are you serious?
One for you, and one for you. See, now we all have wrenches.
That's all what he finds. Like, his RNG is like wrench.
Wrench master. I'm not really a loot master, but wrench master.
Like after ooh, all the things
I
we've been looting.
I also found a wrench.
Oh, nice.
49 wrench.
Nice.
And guess what? Human turd. No, joking. It's empty.
I found a purple wrench.
A purple wrench.
Hey, me. I'm full. There's some stuff here. Okay, you hear? Cool. Oh, and the painting by the lake house. Also a Miri all-time favorite.
Ah, here's Johnny. Damn it.
I'm full now.
Guys, going back.
Yeah, I'm just taking some of the rocks because we definitely need more rocks.
I still have space for that.
You have space for the iron?
Nope.
Okay, I'll just keep digging.
Yeah. I found your cooking pot, so...
Okay.
Miri, you got a bone shiv already?
Sorry?
You got a shiv already?
I can make one if I want to.
You have bone?
Yeah, I have bone.
Okay, so I'm gonna drop this. Don't need it.
I got vitamins.
Just use them. I'll boost your wellness.
Nom, nom, nom.
And I'll get rid of dysentery too.
Oh, is that?
I think so, yeah.
This house was rather disappointing though. Nothing really much.
Nothing interesting.
Turn around back. I hope I don't trip over cactus.
Just run into them.
Ouch. Oh, god damn it. I really did run into that.
Of course.
Do zombies get damaged by them?
They do actually, yeah.
But
hey guys, we need to hunt animals. We need food.
I need more. Wow, I don't have enough cobble rocks to upgrade everything.
Well, we can always go vegan and eat all these corn. All
oh no!
Hey, Screamer, where is she?
Oh, here. Ah, she was. She probably walked into a
cactus.
A cactus, so she was crawling, so I didn't see her.
She's screaming. For you to take the thorn out of her foot. mid, actually, we have a high chance of running into crawlers because of the fucking tech guy.
Yes.
Thanks, Mother Nature.
She had money. Mula.
Behind you.
I know. Oh, it's another screamer.
You look like Sadako or something.
And of course she screams.
Shit. Like how you jump away.
It's faster. I don't tell me this. Oh, there's one more. Wow, the screamer.
Oh.
The screamer summoned a screamer. Who summoned a screamer?
Oh shit.
Alright. Hey. Watch out, there's more.
God damn it.
What are you? Are you shipping her?
Yeah, shipping her. What? Can I?
I can't. They look pretty funny, actually. Like, while beating and everything, like, you're like, I'm gonna stab you. I'm so gonna stick you.
You look funnier jumping away from them. Like, you're jumping without bending your knees, that kind of appearance.
Oh, really?
Mm. Hilarious. Oh. Well. They're really up to get us.
Alright, let me go. Let me go for the. It's not that far actually, so let me just go for the drop.
Cleaning up the mess.
At least we get some rotten meat to eat. I mean, to use to as fertilizer.
Sure.
My midnight snack.
Yes, midnight snack. Yeah, this zombie meat is technically not human meat.
Oh, there's another building over here as well.
Call a zombie, not a human. Therefore, zombie meat is not human meat, right?
So we're not cannibals. Okay. Yeah, that's one of his buildings here as well.
Yeah. Oh, guys, it's 3 a.m.
Wow, real late. I'm just gonna get the.
Oh man, another one.
Screamer again. You're kidding.
I wonder if it's because we're on high that it's somehow impacted the amount of screamers and stuff like that coming.
You think the wolf, yeah. Enzo, next to you.
Yep, thanks.
You focus on her. Suddenly, silence.
Just wait until another one comes.
Two more coming.
Serious?
Serious.
Wow. That's nice.
Oh! Minibike for dummies.
Nice. You can be the minibiker this time around.
Wow, that's good to get that early. So basically...
There's another one coming.
Another of the screamers?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Oh shit, I got stunned. Where is it? Dude. Oh wait, this guy's already.
Watch out for the crawler.
Crawler?
Is it screamer?
The crawler is
crawling.
A screamer.
Oh yeah, because we don't see them, right?
Yeah. Ow.
Okay, three more coming now.
Yeah. Oh. Can you take the screamer? I can't seem to reach her.
Okay.
Ouch.
Good news is that you'll level up faster.
Yeah, if I live through this.
Of course, you just do the jumping jack. I taught you the move, right?
Yeah. You sure did.
Now sting like a bee and float like a butterfly, whatever it was.
Another screamer, guys.
No worry. Did we think we need your help?
I'm coming back.
If I run out of arrows, I got 10 bullets.
I don't have good enough weapons at the moment.
Is the forge still on?
Ah, shit, I'm gonna die.
I leave you youngsters for a moment, and this is what happens. You invite people home for a party.
Like a house party. I told you no parties.
No parties while daddy's away. Kids.
Shit.
I'm almost reaching. Yeah, I'm surprised that there's so many actually. We've never had so many before.
Yeah, I only got 10 health left. If I step on the cactus, I'm gonna die.
You better go inside.
Yeah.
I got a bandage for you. Yeah,
so if you plant the cactus right at our doorstep, I'll scream with you. Oh, okay. Don't forget to...